I can't help but notice that this is a very sparkly, glittery crowd tonight. I see some of you brought things that light up, but what if everybody who has like a cell phone or a flashlight, I don't know who carries around a flashlight, but if you do, could you put it up in the air for me? Oh, that's pretty. You know, the thing about life is that every time you learn a new lesson, there's just another one right around the corner, you know. You never know everything. I think, you know, for me, I've just kind of given up and I'm like, you know, I know nothing compared to what I'm going to know someday. And I stopped thinking I knew everything a while ago. I think the last time I thought I knew everything, I was 15. You take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends who ain't seen in a while, trying to stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before. 'Cause when you're 15, somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15, feeling like there's nothing to figure out, well, can't sit and take it. Sit in class, it's too red, had an advocate, suiting up your best friends. Laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool, we'll be out of here as soon as we can. And then you're on your bed.
His mind. And we both cry, 'cause when